Doesn't she look gorgeous?
I think she looks like a star.
Hey, what are you two doing?
Hey, Monty, if you could be a celebrity for one day, who would you be?
Of course.
Jackie Kennedy.
Of course.
And what about you, Flo?
I don't know. It would be like Erykah Badu.
Who?
Why would you want to be anyone else when you two are the most fabulous people I know?
Go on, Lori.
I know. And the same goes for the bride. Weddings are a reflection of who she really is as a person, and it all starts with the dress.
With that in mind, consultant Cindy meets a bride who won't settle for less than fabulous.
Hi, who's my bride?
I am.
My name is Dana Maxwell. I'm 28 years old, and I'm from Decatur, Georgia.
Who'd you bring with you today?
My grandmother, Margaret, my cousin, my sister, Danielle, my mother, Dolores, my future mother-in-law, and my aunt, Grenez.
So tell me about your fiancé, Dana.
My wonderful, handsome fiancé name is Glenn Eddy. He is a professional basketball player, and he is my soulmate.
Glenn and I met in Nashville, Tennessee, in church. It's been love since day one.
We are doing a destination wedding in Punta Cana, Dominican Republic.
So what kind of dress are you looking for today, Dana?
I want to look sexy, classy, fierce.
I want to look like the Sasha Fierce, Miss Beyoncé. She just embodies the spirit of being a phenomenal woman, and she is, like myself, a diva.
But I definitely want something that's fit to my curves.
I started developing really early in age, like around 11, 12 years old, and I was very insecure. But then Beyoncé came out and she said, embrace the way you look, love yourself. I started just listening to that.
I wear a 36G, so I am very large in the bust, but I have a very small waist.
Whatever dress we get you, we're gonna have to open the cup.
When a bride is bustier than a B cup, we do something called opening the cup. And it's where they make a special pattern change for the bride and give her more room in the bust.
I just love Beyoncé, and I just want to feel very confident and sexy like her.
You want the blowing hair, the whole look?
If I can get a fan everywhere I walk around with this dress on, that would be the perfect day of my life.
What's your budget for your gown?
$3,000.
All right, follow me.
We get plenty of brides coming in here wanting to look like celebrities.
This is definitely Beyoncé-inspired.
But she's got to remember that on her wedding day, she's the star.
This is gonna show your shape.
Does anybody find any bling dresses?
We're looking for bling.
Speak to me, Beyoncé. Wow. I really love how it has some bling in the middle.
Should we go show them?
Yeah, let's show them.
All right.
What do you think about this dress?
I'm a little concerned about showing too much cleavage.
We can open the cup to give you more room this way, and I can also raise the neckline.
Okay. Want a little bit more fitted. Yeah, to show off a little bit more of my curves.
Uh-huh. See, I kind of think Beyoncé would show a little bit more curve, don't you?
Yeah. I think she would, too.
And you already got a ring on it, so I don't even understand why. Yeah, I love that song.
See, she knows. This is not the dress.
That is not Sasha Fierce.
Okay, not it.
Not it.
I looked at Beyoncé's wedding gown and I studied it. Have you?
I have looked at her wedding gown.
Her gown was really very understated.
It was very simple and very sleek and very classic.
I have a dress that looks just like Beyoncé's. Do you want to try that?
All right.
If Dana is obsessed with the image of Beyoncé, I've got a ruche mermaid that is very similar to what Beyoncé wore when she married Jay-Z. It's fine to be inspired by your favorite celebrity, but Dana has to remember that her wedding dress should be all about her.
Turn and look.
Oh, wow. This gives me Beyoncé with a little Marilyn Monroe to it.
Should we go out and show them?
Yes, let's do
it. All right, let's do it. Come on.
Looking at the curves and angles of my body, I'm just like, wow, she looks amazing.
I give this dress a 10.
Ooh.
Oh, wow.
Mommy, what you think?
I like the dress, but I just don't think it's it yet. I want her to look like my Dana, not Beyoncé.
I know Dana, and Dana wants more bling, more glitz.
I noticed you had a couple beaded dresses back there. So do you want to try a beaded on?
Yeah.
Forget what Beyoncé would want. Dana needs to start thinking like an independent woman and try an dress that she picked.
As bride Dana trades Beyoncé for bling, down in alterations, a bride arrives ready to sparkle for her family.
My name is Elizabeth Shields. I'm 24, and I'm from Clarksville, Tennessee. I am marrying Justin Lucenti, and we met working at a bookstore, and he had a Harry Potter tattoo, and I had a Harry Potter tattoo. It was love at first sight. I'm getting married in Kauai, Hawaii. We wanted to have a Hawaii wedding because his parents got married in Hawaii, and it's kind of something that's really special to them.
So who's all with you today?
My lovely mother, Donna, and my younger sister, Caitlin. I really wanted to keep this meeting small just because I wanted it to be something special between me, my mom, and my sister since they won't be able to be there the day of.
During her previous visit to Bridals by Lori, family fighting stood in the way of Bride Elizabeth's mom making it to the big day.
You're not going?
It would cause difficulties with her husband.
Her dad.
We don't get along.
It's been hard knowing that I'm not going to be able to be there. But my husband thinks the wedding could be a mistake.
I very much want to be there.
We just couldn't make it happen, unfortunately.
Bride Elizabeth's dress is a tulle and lace gown with a sweetheart neckline and added straps for support.
Okay.
Aw, that's pretty.
Are you ready to go show your family?
I am.
Okay, let's do it.
All right.
I'm really nervous to show my mom. I really want to make sure she approves of the dress just because this is the only time that she's going to see me in my wedding dress.
You know she's getting married, but it's like real now.
Do you like it?
I love it.
Yay!
It took my breath away.
What do you feel?
Sad that I'm not going to be there.
I don't get to have that reaction from her the day of, so it's nice to have it now. It just made me feel special that she felt so strongly about seeing me in my dress and being able to share that moment with me.
As Bride Elizabeth finally has her family moment, Bride Dana has found a wedding dress as flawless as her idol Beyoncé.
Her gown was really very understated.
Yeah.
Only to realize as a bride, she has to remember Beyoncé's words and focus on me, myself, and I.
I want to be blinged out, so I need to try on something that speaks to Dana.
Beyoncé gave Dana the confidence to be comfortable with her own curves, and that's the confidence that she needs to realize that she's the star of her own wedding. So I'm gonna put Dana in the beaded gown that she picked.
Wow.
Wow.
I love how it's making me sparkle.
Oh, oh yeah.
Oh. I feel amazing. I think this is that wow factor that I was looking for.
Dana's starting to see that even if she's not going to be Beyoncé, she's still going to be the queen bee. So let's make her Dana fierce. Open your eyes.
I told you.
Wow.
Who is that girl there? Is that Beyoncé?
It's Dana.
This is Dana.
It's Dana.
It's
Dana. That's
this
right.
is Dana.
That's right.
I love it.
That's so beautiful.
That is. That's it.
Mom, what do you think?
That's pretty. Dana looks like Dana in that dress. Beyoncé has to come up to her standards.
Okay. Dana, I have one more surprise for you.
Okay.
Okay, here it comes.
Oh, yeah, this is the Beyoncé pin I was looking for.
So, Dana, you're saying what to this dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress! Yeah! I just felt like a superstar. I felt like Beyoncé better watch out.
As Bride Dana realizes she can shine brightest as herself, 2 weeks later, Bride Elizabeth is ready to say aloha.
Absolutely still love my dress.
I am expecting to see something with a little bit of a vintage flair that definitely fits with her personality type.
As a symbol, of my commitment to you, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Today was great. I couldn't ask for anything better.
It was more beautiful than anything I could imagine.
And I was just happy to finally get to marry him.